can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no one.
Well, I think it started through hockey, but it's much, much bigger than just dealing with the sport of hockey. He's dealing with young boys and girls in every walk of life, and I'm sure when he goes to bed at night, he's pretty proud of what he does every day.
He has given them a chance to change, a chance to live again.
I just feel honored, and it just, I think that if anything, it's about hope.
First met Sheldon when he got traded here. And I believe it was in 94, 95, somewhere in that range. Brilliant skater, all kinds of life and enthusiasm in him, but there was a nervousness about him as well when I first met him.
When I first met Sheldon, he was fragile, there was no question.
He was frightened, but you know what? His passion and his courage kind of carried him through those early years.
Whenever a single person is given an award, there's always a ton of people that are pulling on the rope to make things like this possible for that individual, and I've had a lot of people that have helped me. Sheldon Kennedy gets the TV cameras in front of his face and newspaper reporters and stuff, but there's been a lot of people that have pushed for change, and you know, and a lot of them are on the video that is being recorded today, and there's others. And you know, it's the people that work in the trenches on a daily basis with our youth that, you know, I always give thanks for, because they're the ones that do the tough work. And so for me, I just feel very honored. And you know, there's part of me that probably would have never, well, the whole town of Swift Current probably never would have thought that Sheldon Kennedy would be getting a Humanitarian Award in the town of Swift Current when I was living there, I can tell you that. You know, it's doesn't matter where we end up in our lives, there's always hope, and we can always achieve. If we want it bad enough, we can achieve and get to the point that we want to get to. As long as we stay humble and grateful.
Making a difference to young kids, and he knows it, and I think that drives him every day.
He is the ultimate friend that any of us can ever wish to be.
Literally get emails every day saying, please let Sheldon know that he changed my life. Let Sheldon know that I gave his book to my son who was 16 who had similar issues.
Congratulations, Sheldon, on the Scotiabank Humanitarian Award. No one deserves it more, and we could not be prouder of you.
Sheldon, thanks for everything that you've done. And you know what? Keep doing more. The kids around the world need you.